Peter, it's time to go home now. Hurry up.
10 more minutes, Mom. Please.
Honey, it's almost noon. We have to go home and make lunch for your sister.
I bet she will hang around with her mates after school.
Peter, it's 11:45. Let's go home now.